Who killed the mooks? Time to kill the mooks.
The Palantir is hidden, Ranger. But I can offer you sight. Come, let me show you the way.
Let me show you the way. Do, come on, let me in. Boom. Right. Escape and select quests. Right, what do we want to do then? So we've completed a stop there. Yeah. 33% of Gondor quests. Oh, Shadows of the Path. Why are you locked? You must unlock the Bird of Prey skill to begin that quest. Okay. Where am I at the moment? I am in... okay, so Shelob quests, Gondor quests. Locked, 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 locked. Shadows of the Past. Web of Fate. Is that not Shelob quests? Where am I at the moment? I would like, please, to have the map. Map. Map, map, map. Is it M for map? Of course it's M for map. I'm in Minas Ithil. Right. So we have... we could try and defeat this execution. What have we got here? These are just dudes I know. We've done that, purified that one. We've done that one, done that one, that one. Lost artifact. We haven't... Have we done this lost artifact? I'm assuming we haven't. I'm assuming when we find it... Where am I? I'm here. So let's do that one. I'm assuming when I find it, it disappears from my map. Right. Let's try and remember what we were doing. Space is double jump. Ha! Come on, across. And mouse wheel is fast. What was speedy? Was that shift? No, shift was sneak, I think. We'll remember in a minute. Right, up, up, up. Whoop. Up. Going up. Wow, that tower's bright. Right, let's head down here. See if we can kill this dude. No. And are we gonna stealth kill? Yeah, boy! Will you stop doing that? Let's grab and stuff. We don't want that. Whee! Come on up. Up. Anybody up here? Nope. Okay, artifact. Do I need to race? What's it? Pick up, control, left control. And we have...
The Mandalorians called Minas Ithil home, but we cannot claim to have built it.
Oh.
That honor belongs to exiles from the fabled realm of Numenor beyond the Sundering Seas. Wondrous architects, they fashioned this city of marble to reflect the moonlight and glow with an inner warmth. But the city's beauty and light drew the ire of the Witch King, who has long sought revenge on Gondor.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Okay. That's that gotten. Oh, no map. Come on. So let's try and do it. Let's attack this dude. Rash the Infernal. I would like to see.
The Numenorians knack for towers, run.
No, not me. Come on. I want to see the army. There we go. Right, Rash the Infernal, where are you? Details. Details, please. You're weak against ranged attacks. Nice. Beast attacks. And you're scared. You're immune to fire damage. Enraged by frost. Okay. Okay. Right. Yeah, he would be immune to fire if he carries fiery weapons. Right, looks like we're going to. Just chase after this dude then.
Who do you think taught them? They were but precocious students.
You dead? Ha! Execution! Yeah, boy! Right, come on then. Let's go. Right, anything exciting happening here? There's that dude. Can we try and do a sneak kill?
But we'll still fight with each other for fun, right?
Ha!
You know what I'd...
It was me! Oh, God! I spilt your oil, buddy. Sorry about that. I didn't mean to smush... Ooh, hello. Hello, what's going on here? What's going on here? Why are you...
Wait.
This dude was creeping up on you! You need to keep an eye on your backs, alright guys? You're being snuck up on! Right, let's try and find this dude. Go in the bush. Hidey, hidey in the bush. We're good. What about up here? Yeah, I'm sneaking. That's me. Have a bit of that. Ooh. Good, good. No, I will not hold it right there. That's right. Ooh. Come on, you die. Oh, hello. You dead? Right, so we got to find him. He's about here then.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, he's right here, look. Oh, can I try and do a... Oh, he's right there. There he is.
What's going on over here?
Here he is. Okay. Am I going to kill him? That dude's in a... Is he raising the alarm or is he just his bannerman? We've got to do it in my intel over there. Can I... pull this dude over. Left shift and... Is he going to spot me?
Nothing sneaks away from me.
Apart from me, maybe?
Keep searching. We've got a killer lurking around.
Yeah, it's me. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, nice.
Sword's ready. Someone's gonna die for this.
This dude's down there.
I don't really care what kills.
Come on then, let's go.
Almost. Didn't block that one.
Oh god. Maggot!
I do a lot of trouble to get this weapon, so you'd better let me kill you with it.
No, I'm killing you today, bud.
Kill.
Well. Come on, die! Can't see what's going on. Ooh. Oh, I got him.
No.
Yes.
I wanted to see the fall of Minas Ithil. I wanted to see the Nazgul destroy Gondor.
Well, you won't see nothing, mate. Oh, excuse me. Where the bloody hell did you go? Come on, you bastard!
Die, man, Bill! All the lords, show me what you've got!
Die! Oh! Didn't want to leap over you. Will you just please... kill him. Right. So, he has ran away. Where are you? You're down there. Is that you? There he is. Kill you guys. Where is he? Where's he gone? There he is. Try. Stealth kill. No. That's me. Let me kill you, please.
Especially when I don't see it coming.
Let me kill you. I can see your dudes behind you. I've just killed all your dudes already.
That one got you. Good hit.
I'm on fire. Ah, nice.
Why me?
Because you're ugly bugger. That's why it's so far. Oh, you little shit. Come here. You've run off again. Oh. Don't Die, die, die! Now you, buddy, you're left. Right, have you gone? Whew! No, not that one. Army. Where are you, buddy? Okay. I've got a vendetta against this guy. Where are you? He's right over there. Right. Where are you? Come on, I know you're here somewhere. Is that you over there? That is you over there. So is he immune to stealth? Invaded by frost. Okay. Will you run, please? Yes, and I want it in your face.
To get it to do that. So the least you can do is let me kill you with it.
Right, let's kill this dude. Oh. Oh God. Come on. Will you fuck off? Oh no! No, no, no! Oh! Ugh!
This is the only way a oodle can get promoted around here.
Right, you, I'm coming after you. Oh, thanks for the help. Succeeded. Leveled up. Ugh. Okay, right. Let's try and kill him again. I'm determined to get this dude. He's just over here.
The war will be long, Talia. We will build an army, we will have allies. But Shelob, she is not one of them. Shelob wishes to destroy Sauron just as we do. We might not have the Palantir, but we do have her visions.
Right, where are you? Oh, that's him down there, isn't it? Yeah. Baganda! Should we brutalize? Come on. Up here. Oh, hello. You've got new weapons. Okay. Oh. Ah. Oh, I'm gonna kill you, you bastard! Ooh, let me out of here, please! Do you mind, Gondor Captain? He's mine! He's mine! He's mine!
Join the host of Mordor, they said. It's an Uruk's life, they said.
Yes! Yes! Right, I've got to wait till it's in the blue bloody circle. Right. Slice his head off. Ooh, on his arm. Oh, nice. You bastard. Yes. Oh, God. Do you mind? I'm trying to pick up the thing. Oh, God, look at them all. Time to run out of here, I think. Go, 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 go. Get off me. Out of the way. Excuse me. Let me run. Bye-bye. Yeah, I will. Let me jump up. Come on. Go. Hide in the bushes. Right. They're all after me. But I would like to view my inventory, please. What did I get? Stealth attack. Dagger. Need. Oh, I need a bit more for that. So is that... Okay. Oh, okay. Right. We'll have that then, shall we? Nice. Okay. We got him, finally. That'll teach him. Right, let's go get this artifact while we're here. And while these dudes are after us. Come on up. And then we'll go this way. Up. Drain rats for health. What, they're little scuttly rats? I would like to drop, please. Drain these rats. Really? Okay. Did not know I could do that. Oh, I need some more of this stuff, please. Thank you. Come here, rat. See, not just for decoration. Okay, right. Let's get this artifact up here. Don't be tossing bodies in a river, buddy. That's how you get disease. Right, what do we got? A scroll.
We didn't just safeguard the treasures of our past. We kept our present there as well. An archive of all our official correspondence from the capital. I used to file away missives from Minas Tirith after my father had read them. This was a weekly task at first, but as our surroundings grew more dangerous, scrolls like this one became more rare. I wonder whether there were promises of aid that the orcs intercepted. Plans for relief that we never saw.
Okay. Nice. Right, what else have we got down here? We've got unknown captain. We do have a lost... What? See, why is this... Why are those in red? Unknown captain, unknown captain. Okay. Oh, I could get that dude. Feral Archer. So these are just the captains. Alright, okay. I'm going to go get this thing. I don't know why that area is in red.
The workings of government reduced to parchment.
I suppose we'll find out.
Parchment. It needed reinforcements.
Hup. Is it like an orc stronghold bit, is it? Is that where they're basing themselves? Alright, where am I going to go? This way! Let me kill you. And kill you. Oh, enemy's raising the alarm. Where? Which enemy is raising the alarm? This dude? Ah! Oh, he's immune to execution. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Oh, God. Hello. Oh, enemy raising the alarm. Too late. I want to kill this dude. F5. Oh, we killed him. I killed him.
I like it. Surprise.
Oh, hello. It's Bane.
My moniker is no boast. It is the unvarnished truth.
Oh, where did he go? Oh, rage. The unkillable has been decapitated. Okay, I would like to take this reward, please. I'd also like to run over here and take this reward. Excuse me. Oh. Hide to lower the alarm level. I'll hide here, shall I? Dude, you better run. Tell you what, I'm going to head over here, alright? Because I want to go here anyway. Oh, killed two dudes. Excellent. Up here. Oh, there it is. Up. Nice.
When Aenar didn't return from his confrontation with the Witch King, word of his fall spread like wildfire across Gondor. The Witch King's forces were regrouping, rapidly seizing lands once under Aenar's rule. Some regions fell so quickly that letters sent by the first ruling steward of Gondor, Mardil, never reached their destinations.
Mm-hmm.
For generations, we stored the unread letters here, destined to remain forever sealed.
We
know those lost Gondorians will never claim their letters, but we keep them to honor their memory.
Just read them. Right, I need to drain somebody's health, apparently.
To read the letters. No need. I know the hearts of my people, so I know what they say.
Excuse me, I was draining his health, thank you very much. Yes, please. Right, who do I want to know about? He's dead. What about these unknown captains? Flog the poet. Oh my god, look at the state of you. Dazed when shot in the head, nice. Enraged by frost. I'm assuming I can try bonus. Hail of bolts. Two crossbows at once. Oh, goody. Squish your head.
You'll get reinforcements. Gentlemen.
Ah. Which way is the enemy raising the alarm? This dude? See the alarm raiser? I've no idea. Hiya! Nice. I'll have this, please. Oh, hello. Let me have some health, please. Thank you, and I'll have this. Oh, I've got a gem. Okay. Right, I could do some more stuff too. Oh yeah, yes, my legendary armor. So what gem have I got then? I've got two of these gems. Oh, you upgrade with three, nice. So, I have two Carb Warrior gems. Place with upgrade available. Okay, so are these just the warriors? Where's the rest of my gems gone? Or is it? Or do I not have it because it's been slotted? Probably. Okay, so I need one more of those ones. Oh no. Ah. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. No. I wanted that one, didn't I? Weapon increase health stolen, yeah. Replace with wealth gem. Increase health stolen by 4% with this weapon. What was that one then? Oh, 5%, okay. No, we want health, definitely want health. Okay, so what else are we missing here then? Right, we've got this, so that's like the stronghold then. Let's go and get this thing.
I can show you how to conquer Mordor
as long as it keeps Baldur safe.
So the red bits are the outposts then. Oh goodness. Oh, I need to go this way. Oh god. Come on. We're gonna do this thingy. Right, here we go. No idea what this is. Best we keep orcs in mind, make examples of the proud brutalizing a captain. Okay, so we need to brutalize the captain.
Glory, Aglar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim.
Okay, I'm going over there then. Oh, defeat the targeted orc only. Okay, that's going to be tough. And I've got to do it before, in what, Jesus, 1 minute. Come on, up. Oh, okay. Come on. So left shift and no, excuse me. What? Oh no, sorry, left shift and mission failed, captain killed. What? Left shift and brutalize this target. I thought that was the dude. No? Okay, we'll try that again.
Glory, Aglar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield.
Okay.
Mordor was ours to claim.
Come on. We're just gonna head straight up here. Come on. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Left shift and And brutalize. Brutalize. Why am I not brutalizing? Right, left shift and brutalize. Is that not brutalize? Ah, missed. All right, will you mind? I need to learn how to brutalize. Left shift? Do I not have brutalize? Because that's just getting my arrows, okay. Captain killed. Brutalize his target, send a message. Or am I right clicking? I can never tell if that's right click or left click. Right, let's do that again. We can get to him in enough time.
Glory, Aglar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim.
Whee! Excuse me. Come on. Excuse me. Left shift. And oh, there we go. No, mission for what? Left shift and to brutalize. Why is that not working?
Glory, Aglar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim.
Come on. Let's try it on this dude then. No. Brutalize. Why is that not letting me brutalize? That's just... Brutalize. Just brings that up. I do not understand. Do I even have the brutalized skill? Is that what the problem is? Character. Combat. Round finisher. Brutal aggression. Rage, drain, drag rider, race, bird of prey, mighty shot, shadow strike, brutalize. Okay, left shift, yeah. Maybe I just need to click it then? Right, let's keep going for a second to see if we can... sneak up. Right, sneak up on this dude. Give him a track. Right, I just need to tap. Come on. Right, let's retry that. Can I retry? No. Gotta be stealth. Okay. Ooh. You're an angry dude. Let me kill you. Hello, what's that? No bear pineapples? Welcome to the stream. Right. Right, let him kill me and we'll retry this one. Oh, eat. Will you kill me then? Stop it. Stop it. Right. Let us retry that one then. Right, here we go. Leave me alone. Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm just going to run up here, all right? You didn't see me. Excuse me. Oh, bugger. There we go. Nice. Nice. We did it. We did it. Good, 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 good. And we got all the jobbies. Yeah, we did. Nice.
Our battlefield glory has made me believe we were invincible.
Good point. Blinded me to you. All right, skill point. What should we spend it in? Call mount? No. Combat, I think we definitely want to stick things in. Rain of arrows, wild time counter replenished elf shot. That, don't know if that's going to be quite useful yet. Ground finisher, could do that one. Do we want to upgrade, or is that an, oh, that's an active upgrade, okay. Elven skill, what's that one? Sprint no longer creates sound. No, we're out with that. Oh, let's do this one. Range detonation. Okay, now, what was this gem? Oh, we've got a new cloak, haven't we? We will upgrade to that cloak. Level 8. Ooh. Oh, same armour. No, this one's still the same. That's fine. If I destroy gear, that's not going to destroy this one, is it? It's going to be... destroy that one there. Hopefully. Ah, yeah, no, that's good. Oh, no, I don't want to switch to that level one. I want to switch to that one. Right. So what was our gem then? Increase health to number 8% with this weapon. Yes, please. 8%. Very nice. Okay. Now, what are we doing now?
Plotting in the shadows. Now I shall wield the light and burn the shadows from Mordor.
Alright, calm down, buddy. Okay, so we're done in that little section. Oh, another artifact. Let's get this. Whip. Whee! Excuse me, guys. Just passing through.
Did you hear?
You know these dudes were... Oh, sorry, buddy. Why are you just hanging around with the orcs, guys? Oh, you. Leave me alone. I want that dude. I think this dude has gems. Come on. I want that dude. Excuse me. Oh, yeah, got the gem. Oh, hello. I'm just going to grab this. Oh, excuse me. I just want to grab this thing a second. Do you mind? Thank you. I would like to drain some health. Excuse me. Can I just have a bit of your brain juice, thank you? Excuse me! I would like somebody's brain juice, please. Thank you. I'll have a bit of yours. Thank you. Nice. And a bit of yours. Give me. Thank you. Oh, you keep coming, do you, buddy? Right, I'm off. See you later. Will you please die? Nice. You dead? Yeah, whatever, bud. I'm off to look at an artifact. Come on.
sort of halfling that lives beyond our reckoning in the north. I wonder at the strange notion of full-grown adults who scarcely reach my waist in height. But after what I've seen in Mordor, a hobbit would be a welcome sort of strange. Though I don't think a hobbit would last long in Mordor.
Ha! Little do you know, love. Okay.
Now all I need is some pipeweed.
Okay, we're doing alright with these. Complete. Right. We're all done in this section. I've done all these. So why haven't they disappeared? Or do they just group together here when I'm done? I've done that one. Yeah. So, next we want to go... Oh, what are you unlocked there? Unlock Shadow Strike to begin this quest. Okay. So we've got an artifact here. And we've got an artifact there. And I think that's... Oh no, an artifact there. Oh, and some more over here. Oh, okay. Right, so we'll get these. We'll swing along this way.
Which you won't find for leagues in any direction.
And hop. Jump. No. Nice. Left shift and G.
Sneaking about.
Yeah, it's me. Nice. Oh, there's some intel over there. Let's go get some intel. Give me the intel. Give me your brain. I would like you to tell me what this dude. Dazed from a shot in the head. Damaged by range. Flees in terror at the sight of ghouls. Bombs? Oh dear. Thank you. Right, you guys can go now. Thank you. Good, we're done here? Nice. Aha! Nice. Oh, I thought I was going to jump on the wire then. Savages. Either stun them before attacking or strike them from behind. Okay. Oh, hello. Ow. Remember the black gate! Oh, do you mind? Oi! Oh, do you mind? Ow. Ah! Ow, ow! Oh god, no, fuck! Oh, thanks, buddy! Thank you.
Venus Ethel needs you.
Thank you very much, sir. Much appreciated, believe me. Been pressing it too quickly. Right. Oh, there's more intel over here. Boom! Right, tell me all about this dude. I'm assuming he's immune to... Oh, an allied captain. Okay. Oh, he's a tank. Tackle and brutalize you. Doesn't like mogul flies. Okay, nice. Squish your head! Thanking you. Have it. Right. Got more intel. Thank you. Give me info on this dude. All eater. They all don't like mogul flies, do they? Squish. Gonna have rage. I don't quite understand that elven rage. Can I go turn around, please? Oh, give me that. Thank you. Nice. Right, there was a dude up here with intel who disappeared.
Did you hear that?
Come on. Oh. I spilt your grog. Come on. Finish him. Thank you. You're on your knees. Tell me about this dude. Okay. Yes, please. Oh,
Father
this.
Always said a proper war banner has two roles, to direct and to inspire. In the chaos of battle, he'd say, you won't march wrong if you keep your flag in sight. Now the orcs have cast down our banners, but Gondor's flag still inspires, even if I see it only in my mind's eye. So long as one Gondorian lives, the white tree still stands tall.
Okie dokie.
of our people. Long may it thrive. Concern yourself more with the towers it's flying from.
Oh, hello. Give me a break. Do not resist. Ooh, nice. Poisonous terror tank. Ooh. He's got one mystery dude. Nice. I'll have that gem. Thank you very much. Oh, I thought it was back lit. Oh, where's he gone? Where's the intel dude gone? Oh, hello. I thought this one was... okay. Oh no, hang on. I've selected the dude. I didn't want to do that. I'm heading back that way. Oh, because I bought the artifact, didn't I? I would like to please go this way. I could kill a couple of dudes on the way. This dude's right here. Oh, excuse me.
There's a man. Let's end this.
Oh, hello. Ow, ow.
You see all of us? You're enough. You're enough. Oh, it's...
ow. Oh no. Straight far. Ooh. Ow. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh god. Ow, ow, ow. Lovely butt shot. You were not the dude I was heading for. Battle report. Right, I was after you. Let's go after him again. He's just over here.
We need to get back. The city needs us. Middle Earth needs us. Minas Ithil is merely the first casualty in a long campaign.
Right. There's another dude that way. Who's he?
Nazu.
Okay. Not the dude I want. That. Oh god. Nice. Right, this last dude then. Finish your head! Oh. Let's get clear while this dude is behind me.
This orc seeks to draw us out. Let us show him the folly of his plan.
Dude, I'm coming for you. Oh.
I do love a good stomping.
Right. Weakness. Gain intel. Oh, I don't know any weakness. Okay, he's raised by drakes. He's a tank. He's got a gang. He's immune to fire damage. Let's just do him as quickly as possible. Here comes his gang. Oh. No, no dying for me. Did I get him?
I do not die.
Yeah, you do. Oh, justifying. Thing quick. No, come on. I want this. Thank you. And I want this. Gimme. Nice. Anyone else? Anyone else? No, good. Right, get up here quick. Up. Right, let's check my inventory. What did we get? A level 4 sword? I don't think so. Level 5 is worse. No, thank you. No, thank you. And what was it? I got level 5. That is exactly the same. No, thank you. What about gems? What did I get? I got another one of those. Nice. Okay, one of those. Puff. Oh, hello. I got 3 of, gems. I've got 3 of those now. But I'm not using that one though. Equipped is carved wealth gem, carved life gem. So these are life gems. I don't have any of these equipped. Forged gem. Let's forge a gem. Oh, I see. So I could forge those and so you get these ones and you forge more to create these. Okay. So 3 of those. We'll upgrade it to one of those. Okay, understand. Right. What are we going to do now? Right, we've killed that dude. Let's head to this one. Leader of men. We'll try and kill him. Beast tamer. Try and kill him. Who's this dude? Machine beastmaster. There's the barrows. Okay. Right, let's head to this one. Time to die. Oh, thought I was going to land on that. Evidently not. There's a dude just here. I say just here. Let's head this way. What's this dude over here? Unknown captain? Oh. He appears to be dead. Oh.
An execution. Let us turn the executioner into the condemned.
Follow the trail. Oh, there's a load of intel over there. Didn't see that one, did you, buddy? Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but carry on. There he is. Hopefully the caragal won't kill me. Oh god, he's been enraged by injury. Oh, heavily damaged by beast attacks. Wow, that's interesting. Oh dear, hello. Oh, okay. We've just killed him then.
Laid siege to the city. Killed and burned and rampaged. Even fought the ranger. Look where it bloody got me.
Look where it bloody got me. It got you armless and legless. And I believe that was your spleen. Nice. Right, how did I...
There's too many of us!
You dead? You're dead? Nice. Oh, B, unlock skill. Okay. E to dominate and ride a broken Caligor. I think they broke it for me. So, what do I want to do? Poison Tendril. That might come in useful. Death Threat. Ooh. Ground Finisher. Brace of Daggers. Growl Rider. Oh, I could get that one. Draining enemy. Ooh, let us do that actually. Nice. Now we want this one. Oh, there is. Dude over here. Let's drop down here, shall we? No. Investigate the beast tamer.
That Caligor's near. Soon they will no longer need fear their master's whip.
We are conquerors. Ha ha ha. There he is. Vulnerable to stealth. Okay. Let's try and stealth him then, shall we? There we go. He's dead. Oh, no, drop down. I want that. Ow! Do you mind? Nice! Okay. We're winning. Right. Unknown captain. Where am I? I'm there. Right, let's go and get this thing. Over this way. See if there's any more... Oh, there's an intel up there. Come on up. There we go. Oh. No, I want you to drop down, please. Thank you. Ooh. Intel. Oh, on this dude. We're getting close. Here it is.
The red arrow is one of Gondor's most treasured symbols, though few know just what it symbolizes. When our need is dire, we can present the arrow to the men of Rohan, bound by ancient pact to ride to our aid. We should have used it in the early days of the siege, but the orcs encircled us so quickly, and Rohan is too far away.
Rohan's too far away. Oh.
I wonder whether Rohan would honor this error if they saw it.
Difficult to say. Men have short memories. And shorter still in a crisis.
There appears to be a gem over here. Ah, I think this is where I had a fight before. Right, what is this thing?
This executioner has more to fear than the condemned do.
Zathra Deathmonger. Oh, this building is burning. There he is. Vulnerable to execution. Okay. Damaged by range attacks. Fear of Morgul flies. Let's see if we can find some Morgul flies. Aha. Just there. And brutalize. Oh, wrong guy. Ranger! Yep, I'm still in the game, buddy. I want to finish you! Yeah!
We have a saying in Mordor. You haven't crippled a spider till you're holding 8 legs. So it is with me!
Nope, deathifying! Oh! Ambush!
Don't you go looking at other orcs. I'm the one for you.
No. Enrage for acrobatics, oh god. Oh! Oh! We're gonna have enrage. Oh! He's dead. That's nice. Got revenge on him.
For your neck.
Oh yes! Oh no! Come on! I'm gonna kill you. Come on, you bastard. Get me. Oh. Let me smash you in the head, please. We're stuck against this wall here, buddy. Yes!
It's a pity you won't be around to see it. Gondor running red with the blood of man. Starting with that doomed city of yours.
Yes! You bastard! Slice his head off! If I shoot in your crossbow now! Beautiful. Yes, please. Excellent. Oh! Right, what have we got then? Crossbow! Ho ho ho! Look at that! I will take that one, thank you very much. How do I destroy without clicking on it? I don't want to equip. What have we got here? Level 9. Oh, that is better. That one is better. Unlock challenge, terrorize an enemy. Oh, it's only 8 better though. Ooh. A little bit extra health. Upgrade challenge, unlock challenge, terrorize an enemy. So if I terrorize 5 enemies, that unlocks that. See, those are better on that one for the moment. What have I got dagger wise? That one's even worse. Okay. And a cloak. Oh, yes, please. I need, oh, another 300 of those. Okay, right. So we can, we've got a vendetta there. Got a supply raid. Okay. Sack Flesh Lover or Norak the Tark Slayer. Mystic Marksman. I think I'm going to head to here. And get this one here. Supply raid. Let's do the supply raid.
No one gets these supplies until I say so.
Yeah.
They'll have to be very persuasive.
We're going to destroy those supplies whatever way we can.
Or you could take them. Right, I'll have one of those. Have one of those. Right, I'm gonna get this dude.
You come back to me.
Yep.
Oh, I knew you couldn't stop yourself.
Gosh. Right. Oh, I don't know what he's. Okay. He's immune to ranged attacks. Okay. Okay. Right. We're in trouble. Oh. Nice.
Of other things we could be doing right now.
And click. Wrong click. Excuse me. He fled. Okay. Two battle reports. One new unknown captain, okay. This dude is unknown. Okay. Right, you guys good? Yeah, okay, I'm heading this way, alright guys? I'm gonna have to get this artifact. Oh, hello. Oh. I would like to get up. Oh, hello.
You think I don't see what you're up to? I see in ways you can't even imagine.
Okay.
My eye pierces earth and shadow, and my arrow shall pierce flesh and sinew.
Muzu.
Muzu. Heavily damaged by fire. Fear of Morgul flies. Oh, can I? Where's he gone? Well, come down here then. Let me kill you. Let me kill you. Nice. You dead, son. You see that orc? Yeah. Well, we're actually getting quite successful today. Oh, did I just drop him off the building? Okay.
Recognize this place. I fought here ages ago. Seems quiet enough.
The orcs are obsessed with rings, more so than coins or jewelry of equal value. They snatch them from prisoners immediately. And what happens to these rings is anyone's guess. We rarely find orcs actually wearing them.
I wonder where that might be. Oh, there's intel here.
But I gather it's an ordinary one.
Ha! Scarcely worth the same name as the ring we created.
Alright, that dude. Ronk for thirsty. Ooh, inventory. What have I got? New sword? No, that's exactly the same. If I just modify gear. Now, which one does that? Does upgrade gear. So does that get rid of that one? Tell you what, let me switch to number 7. I don't want that one. And then I want to modify. Where's the one I had? Right, so that's what I want to keep. Okay, so level 3, so if I press modify gear and destroy gear, that gets rid of, okay, that gets one rid of the one I'm hovering on. Okay, that's fine. Okay, because I do not want to get rid of, I don't want to get rid of that one. Okay, what I can do now is I can have, I don't want the cloak, I want this one. Right, a slot of gem. Oh, I can upgrade that one. No. Oh, I've just blinking equipped it. Okay. Increased damage with this weapon. Forge gem. Health down by 8% with this weapon. So what on that one? That's... Oh, please. Okay. Oh, I must have found that one. So we've got that one. We've got increased 10%. Increased 10%. Okay, so we need to get another view for that one. Right. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting somewhere. Now I'm going to go across this bridge and get this one. Oh dear. All the dark in that corner. Did you read it? Let's rescue these dudes. Where are you? That's what you get, buddy. Fire. Right, we need to go down here. Oh, there's intel down there. Oh, they're training, look. Give me intel! Oh, we had a new dude, didn't we? And just learn details. That's it, his head's exploded. Nice. Didn't see me. Oi. too far away. That's a ranger!
Gondor has faced the Witch King before, and he's had a vendetta against Nisithil ever since. This coin depicts the victor, Aenna, last king of Gondor. Generations ago, Aenna led an army that routed the Witch King and sent his army fleeing to Angmar. But our victory turned hollow when our king grew prideful. The Witch King challenged Aenna to single combat, and Aenna rode eastward from Minas Tirith, never to be seen again. It takes a nation to defeat such evil, not just one man.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we've got one more.
Eleanor, he who fought the Witch King.
Twice, because he did not finish the task the first time.
Nice. Right, we've got one more here, and then we've got a region boundary. And a Shelob memory, nice. Brutalize. Or stealth kill. One old t'other. There's some intel in here. Yeah, let's go in. Oh, jewel now available. That was me. Oh God. Oh. Can I just grab this, please? Thank you. I just want this thing. No. God. I just want this, thank you! Skill point gained.
Each city in Gondor administers its own justice in all but the most important cases. And in my lifetime, we've always handled legal matters in Minas Tirith. When I was a girl, I recall my father being much occupied with mercantile disputes and other legal affairs. Then the orcs came, and matters of justice yielded to matters of survival.
Okay, survival it is. What else do I want to do here? Oh, I want to try and get here. Oh. Okay. That's how.
Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
B, unlock skills. Good point! Bursting arrow. Unyielding ferocity. Oh, what do I want? Growl Grinder, Brace of Daggers. Go on. Yeah, let's do the poison one. I want to. There's a spider quest nearby. See if we can get to this.
Not the masks she wears. Remember this, Talion.
So what did that say? Unlock skill B. Unlock skill. Right, so what skill can I unlock? This one? Oh, it could be a skill point. Oh. Turning level 7. Oh, so what should we do? Silent runner. Let's do a growl glider, shall we? And then, let's see what we've got round here. That's just a fast travel. I think that's all in this area. Quests. So that's advantage out of reach for now. So we've got those. What was my next quest? It was to go to the next area, wasn't it? World map. Okay. What's to go off? So I think I'm heading over here now. So I'm done everything there, I think. So let's head here. Yes, please. New region. Okay. The armies of Cirith and Gol are gathering for the final assault on Minas Ithil. Shelob has informed you that can help. Shelob has information that can help you target and eliminate leaders of the Orc army. Return to her and dismantle Sauron's army from within. Disable outposts. Okay. That's going to be fun. Right. Right, we need to gather some intel. Right. On. Oh, he knows. Unknown captain. So him and him don't like each other. So let's just pick anybody. Let's just pick this dude. Okay. Got knife in the dark, gotta reach for now. Oh, okay. Monument. Oh, destroy a monument. Alright, I don't want to do that. I want to do. What do I want to do? Want to try and do destroy the monument? Oh, I think so. An enemy captain is pursuing. Okay. You didn't see it, buddy? He set himself on fire, okay. I've set myself on fire. Growg.
Good with a blade. Help is wrong. Stayed awake on night watch.
I want something grander like. Oh, you mustn't say his name. It's a bad omen.
Oh, hello. I'm trying. Yeah. Right. Oh. Intel. Right, what are you two up to then? Mounted, nice. Come on. Will you get that, please? That was me. Oh, God. Oh. Out. You'll never get away. Where did you go off to? Right, let's run. Right, what am I supposed to be doing then? So am I trying to rescue this dude, or I need to chase him? Oh, no, get in. Just here. Right. Go, go, go. Oh, shit. Check for spiders. Oh! Poisoned. Okay. I'm alright now. to go up there. Huh. Right, get up. Right, let's try this one, whatever this one is. Right. We don't want to kill then. This dude probably... Oh, gee. As long as one of them dies.
Hello!
Get him!
Oh no! How will I ever get away?
How will I ever get away? This dude looks like he's got...
The same.
Oh. Die. Come on. I've got to run after these dudes.
Of all the attention that I was given that blob. No worries.
Dude,
I'm more than
you're a juggalo.
Focus on killing you now. Nosco.
Grab the mounted days from witness of the death and damage by range. Okay. He doesn't like mortal wounds.
We're gonna lop off all your fleshy parts. Then start in on the bony bits.
Nah.
Okay.
Always the same.
Oh, he's enraged.
Game in the gaps like that.
So mundane.
Go. Oh. Well, we killed him. He was killed before he could kill his quarry. Okay. No idea what that's all about. Let's try and kill this dude now, shall we? Oh god! I want that. And I want that. Come here. Oh. Let me. Oh God. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Ow, ow, ow. Oh. Oh dear.
Didn't see that the captains will love me for this, my sweet.
Oh dear. There's gonna be no rescue from gods, I think, in this area. He leveled up. Oh, I suppose we should purify this, shouldn't we? Artifact. Thank you. Golem door. Anything else around here? No. Come on, where are ya? Burrows. Artifact. We've got one more artifact. Where are you? Where are you? Artifact? Ah. There. Nice. Right, let us let's fast travel. Oh, there's one right here. So let's get this. You dead? You dead? Oh God, ghouls. Okay. Can I not kill you? No. Okay. Oh, excuse me. I want to. There we go.
Nothing.
We got a new skill point. Oh, okay, ground finisher. Target additional enemy. Cool mount. Let's get this ground finisher. Oh, what's in my inventory? New dagger is worse. Okay, I'm not getting rid of like the stuff he was given by his family. That one, That one can go. That was a gift from my wife. Don't want to get rid of that one. I could get rid of that one. Ranger sword upgrade. Why am I not? Why am I not using that one? Let's get rid of that. And then I've got enough to unlock a gem space on that one. Max health by 15, I think. Thank you very much. Okay. Right, we have Marauder Trickster here on the way to the artifact. Let's get him, shall we? Yeah, it's me. I've been sneaking. Don't have time to investigate the clue right now. Nice. Why are you running through the bloody fire? I know you're up there, but I'm investigating this clue, alright?
Patrol is nearby, unaware that they are not alone.
I got ya!
Do you mind? Oh! Oh! Come on here, buddy. That'll teach you. Oh, there he is.
Gone.
Damage by range attacks. Mortality sick. Oh, I don't have any poison. Fireproof. Isn't raised by acrobatics. Okay.
To be honest, you're a bit of a distraction. Some of that stuff you're carrying might be nice to have.
Oh! There we go! I did! Right, what's next? Artifact this way. Will you run? We good? Little creature. Could that be? Could that be Gollum? It was me! Oh, who's raising the alarm? Which one of you is raising the alarm? That dude. Get up! Get up! Where is he? Oh god! Oh god! I do not want to be in there. Ow. Oh god. Can I? I'm not hiding. Oh god. Oh no. Oh god. Run. Ow. Oh god.
I spy a ranger in the middle of that scrub. Think you can carve your way out to meet me?
I'm trying. Oh god. Sorry, but I'm running away. I could do with draining somebody's health. I'm gonna die. Oh god. Oh. Come on. You were gonna die, buddy. Yeah, nice. Dude, I'm already trying to kill someone. Do you mind? Nice, he's dead. Attack and gain might. Okay. Oh god, no, I didn't want to do that. Sorry, buddy. Oh, I'm cursed. Yeah, killed him. Let me have that, please. I killed two captains. Let me have that, please. I'm just going to hide in the bush. Right, I still want to get this We all good? We good? We calm? I want to get up here, but I can't. Nice. I love this gem, thank you very much. Come on. Oh, can't see what I'm doing. I'm down here. Nice. Is this the closest one? Have I just run? Oh, I have. I run all the way around there. Okay. That's fine. Nobody saw that, right?
I don't like this one.
Let me drain your brain. Oh, hello. And then Captain. So what are you guys then? Why have you got crowns? Artifact over there. Oh, hello.
Did you hear that?
Oh, bye. Sorry, buddy. I did mean to drain your brain. Will you let me climb up here, please? Oh God. An enemy is raising the alarm. Which way is he then? Oh, another enemy is raising the alarm. Oh. You are not raising the alarm now. No, I want to get up here, please. Right, I want to get up there. This artifact. Oh God, frozen Grog. Where is it? No, I'm not. I just want this artifact. Let me have it. I just want this artifact. I need to get up there. How the heck do I get up there? Yeah. Right, get up. Right. How the heck do I get up there? Right. I need to get up there. How? Straight through your brain. Right, let's try up here. And then, up that way. And then up here. Can I? You zip line. Space bar. Here we go. Right. Finally. Right, let's get this thing.
The last king of Gondor, Aenor, challenged the Witch King himself in the heart of Angmar, armored for war, not ceremony. He left his crown behind when he rode to his fate. We hold it in trust for the day when a king of Gondor will return to wear it, though we need a future king with enough sense not to confront the Witch King alone.
Right, there we go. Right, I'm going to leave it there for tonight. We are
this
in...
This crown is worthy of a king.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?
Rightio, so thank you for watching, and I will be playing more of this next weekend, so hopefully catch you then. Thanks for watching, see you later!